This next song is called Better Days Ahead. And I wrote it not that long ago. Originally inspired as a song for all sorts of touring musician friends that I have met and kept running into. And, you know, we do our gigs and then we have little powwows and say, oh man, how's your gig in this city? And we'd be like, oh, it was hard, you know? And then we'd say, oh, it's in this city anyway. You know, we all have so much in common and everything. And something that I was finding was very common was just sometimes get discouraged, you know? And so, anyway, this is a song, it's called Better Days Ahead, and it's to help everyone remember that, you know, sometimes things suck, and sometimes they're very hard, but there are better days ahead. This is for Beth and Brian, right there.
Like so long.